Hey guys and girls, welcome. My name is DeathRaye, and I'm going to try, and the key word there is try, to relearn Elite Dangerous. I have literally not played this game since 2015. So, yeah, you can do the math. How many years that has been? So a lot of changes have been made. I'm not sure what they are, have no clue what's going on. Literally, it took me hours to reset up my joysticks yesterday, and I wasn't even done resetting them up. I still have buttons everywhere that I know at one point in time I had things assigned to that I have no clue as to where, what, and how at this point in time. So, needless to say, I'm just going to go in and... What the hell? Or catch somebody I used to be friends with. Anyway, so I'm just gonna go in here. I'm gonna run some solo just to get used to everything. I mean, keyword everything. Excuse me. Alright, so, while I was in here yesterday, I went through and, kind of refueled, looked at my ship a little bit, didn't really get a whole very far. Let's see, one goes there, two goes there. There. Three goes down here. What's this? This is new. Okay. Interesting. Alright, let's go over here. See, usage is 108%. Thrusters. I don't remember how this works. Okay, is it higher number? Think thrusters would be a high priority, wouldn't it? In my opinion. Let's see. Shield boosters, yeah, high priority, but you know, hey. Cargo hatch, life support, fuel scoop, definitely not. Frame shift drive, definitely not. High priority, at least, usually in my case. When I remember, well, olden days. Cargo rack, advanced discovery scanner. What can? Over reinforcement pack. Okay, so do they not have energy? 0%. Okay. Output's 100%. Total power is going to be 108%. And what that basically means is the modules I have out here, if everything's turned on at the same time, then it will go 8% over what my power usage is. Now, the idea of prioritizing is to make sure that the items stop working in that particular order. For instance, and this is if I remember this correctly, the... Crap, did I do that again? And I can't blame it on sleep today. Anyway, okay, so, yeah. Now that you can see what I'm actually looking at. Okay, so your priorities are set for which item goes off first when it's there's a power necessity to shut something down. So the highest number will be the first to go, lowest number will be the last to go. So that's why the fuel scoop and the frameshift drive are number fives. They should pop off first, making sure that there's enough power for them. And then we've got the point defense. Could put one on. Put them both on two. Cargo hatch on three. Damn it. Okay, that's gonna be a problem, I can see. Alright, I'm gonna have to redo those. Alright, so let's go into options and go ahead and take care of that before it becomes a problem. Alright, what was I basically doing? UI stuff. Okay. So this one needs to be changed to this and this. This needs to be changed to this and this. Trigger is already set to that. Now I'm going to have to remember that. Alright, so let's go back to that. What the hell is this? I have no idea what that is. That's something new. fun begins. I may have to switch the toggle back. Not sure I'm liking this back and forth. One toggle, everything. Alright, so how do we get to the map? Or is that the point? You can't get to it until you go. Get out of mass lock.
Frameshift drive charging.
Got a frameshift.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
None of this stuff explored. Thank you. Let's see what's in here. I don't remember if these are contraband or not. All right, why is my home button not working? Really? All right, let's try this again. Controls. Targeting, let's see. Mode switches, no, that wouldn't be it. Miscellaneous. Cargo scoop. No, set to home. Why didn't it activate? Let's try it again. How do I put I didn't forget I had to put the weapons up. Got them out and I don't know how to put them up. Cargo shields. Crap. Okay, let's remind me of that. Weapons, primary fire, yes, yes, cycle through weapons. Groups, okay. Only hard points you, so that will also be to retract them. All right, let's. note of this real quick, because if I don't, I'll forget it again. Go back. All right, well, that works. Ah. Deployed. Of course, all those items are gone now. Okay, so I have to have the weapons in before I can pull the cargo scoop.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Because the cargo scoop is on the secondary power system. Okay. Duh. Okay.
Frameshift drive charging.
I will get this. I swear.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so I have no way of interdicting him. I don't have an interdictor on here, do I? Yeah, both of them are wanted too. Can't interdict him, so I need to quit. All right, so how do you get to the damn map? I have a feeling I'm going to be doing this a lot. That's a galaxy map. I don't want the galaxy map. 1. Go back to miscellaneous, see if it's in there. Shield cell. Chaff. Don't have those set up yet. Weapon color, what the fuck is that? Damn. Huh. Okay, not in there. Throttle, multi-crew. Spider ordnance, free camera, Hollow me? What the hell is hollow me? Open galaxy map, open system map. Okay. Control M. Wouldn't that not work for both, though? And get the system map through the galaxy map, okay. I can't believe any of these are I didn't explore last time I played, or I wouldn't be parked here.
Orbital flight engaged.
Oh, that's cool. I've never done that before. Forgotten you could actually go on the planet.
Orbital flight engaged.
Bet you flying on this planet's just like flying on a regular planet. Take 8 hours to get across half the planet, maybe. Interesting. What the hell's that? Somebody actually on the planet? Why are you on the planet?
Power plant capacity exceeded.
Well, that was kind of ridiculous. He was just sitting there. Okay, so now what? I am floating still. Oh, wait. Why don't I try putting out the landing gear?
Deployed.
Would that allow me to land? I'll be damned! I can land! Oh, that's just too weird. Hover off.
Landing gear retracted.
Oh, that's okay. That's awesome. That's fucking awesome. All right, let's go play outside and planet some. Hey Thronezilla, how you doing today? Nice to see you back. Hope I didn't bore you last night too much. Say this may bore you too as well. Should have been exceeded. Those should be put up. Oh, no. Now they're retracted. Okay. Into Scandawick. Oh, I'm still in the atmosphere, aren't I? not going to come out of the atmosphere. The atmosphere.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Alright, so I guess you have to get to a certain point before you can turn on your frameshift drive. Okay. I can't interdict him in the ship. I actually think that takes longer than used to. Let's do this. Let's... Let's go there. That should give me something to shoot at. Yeah, what the hell? Feels good while I'm at it.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Get a little extra fuel as I'm headed towards there.
Detected.
Oh, You're going to be wanted, aren't you? Yes, you are. Don't run. Do you no good to run? On him. I'm definitely gonna have to do switch that off. Ugh. I'm not gonna get used to that, am I? And I really miss that.
Skip retracted. Scoop deployed.
Why is it deployed? I didn't ask it to be deployed.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Thank you. Let's see. Function. Okay. Okay. All right, well. Those aren't illegal goods like I thought they were going to be. Hey, man thing, what's going on? Place. This is not very active.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Got rings around it. Let's go play there. Let's see what's over there. Oh, please, please interdict me.
Thank you.
resource extraction site. That'll give me something. Something to play with. Security services. Gotcha. Faster than I thought.
Cabin pressure alert. Under attack.
Yeah, I got that.
Thrusters online.
That's what I wanted.
Module malfunction. Frameshift drive charging.
Wow.
Under attack. Cabin pressure alert.
Yeah, I caught that the first time you said that. Okay, I need to get to station. And that one looks like it's the closest one. Kind of makes me wonder what kind of freaking weapons they had. I've never gone down that fast. There again, the last time I played this was back in when? Whoops.
Cabin pressure alert.
Alright, shit. I can't see the seconds. I need to kind of work my way into it. Where is it? There she is. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That fucking sensitive my ass. Alright. I'm definitely adjusting the fucking throttle. Yeah, I definitely don't like that. Nope. What's up? Throttle. Full range my ass. Port only. And to toggle it, that's not going to work. Okay. Flight landing overrides. Left, right, up, down. that's not gonna work. I'm not too thrilled with that, though. Who is this? Okay, guys, that'll be it for the day. Got to run and get a few things done. I appreciate anybody that stopped by and said hi or just came by to take a peek. And I will catch y'all later. Thanks. And now I'm out.